Good day, mates. Saku here. Thank you for watching this lesson. This one is entitled Katero, the subjunctives number 3. No, I didn't make this mask out of bra. I bought this at the shop as this is. Don't think I use bra for the mask material. In the last two videos, we already studied two types of katero subjunctive grammars. This is a type 3 of the subjunctives. If you have learned the last two types, this one is pretty easy to learn. Now let's start content. Moso grammar type 3. As we studied in the last two patterns, there are mainly four types of moso. もしたらだろうなタイプ、だったらいいのにタイプ、いかにもみたいにタイプ、 actually not、 もうしてもいいくらいけどしとらんよね。 So there are mainly four types. Today we're going to study about this type 3. いかにもかのように、 For example 彼女は言いますね、いかにも彼女がリーダーである。いや、あんたリーダーやなかろう。おお、彼は見えます。いかにも幽霊でも見たかのような。大丈夫あんた。真っ青な顔して幽霊でも見たとね。These two sentences are 妄想 word. 現実 word, for example, it looks like means 何なんみたいだ。And 彼は今日は忙しいみたいやね。Yes, he's busy, everybody's busy. So this is 十分あり得る話。妄想 keyword is this as if. If you have as if, your opponent speaker will understand you're talking about imagination, 妄想。And if there's no as if, this is 現実 word. And one more important element about this is this as if part.As if part is なんなんかのように。So this is でへとにならたらのでのにように。おまけ part。Main part is this. 彼は見えます。彼女は言ってます。is a main part. So いかにもなんなんかのように。Type 3 is for おまけ part.Of course, there are two versions. Let's start from 今 version. 誰々さんが何なんて言ってますよ。いかにも、かのように、今、過去形。And of course, if this is V verb, everything is were. She were, it were, everything were. 誰々さんが何なんした is a main part, and as if part is aおまけパート。Next, あんとき version。あんとき means, of course, 昔の話。Main part, おまけパート、いかにも過去の話、ハードピーピー。And of course, you can change a nuance, なんなんできたかのように。Let's practice, and this time, you mix two versions.If the sentence is about 今, you can use 過去形. If the sentence is about 昔の話, you can use had PP. Of course, were could have PP. Try two questions. 彼はトランプさんの友達であるかのような語り口だよ。トランプ知っとうわけなかろうもん。今、あの時、of course, であるかのような今。ワンも彼女は東大卒みたいないいこと言いよるけど違うよね。東大やのかろ東大卒。東大卒業しました。This is あの時。Main part 彼は言ってますよ。いかにもドナルドが自分の友達である今。So you have to choose 今過去形。So were. Question number two. 彼女は言ってますよ、おまけパーツ。自分が卒業しました、東京を、東大を卒業した、知った。そう、過去形、hard pp, hard graduate. Very easy, very simple. Most of grammars are kind of systematic. Very simple. Let's try a bit more questions.今過去形昔 had pp. I want you to know one thing. Sometimes you see the phrase as though. As though is completely same as if. As though, かのようにいかにも This is the same. So let's try three more questions. Question one. 彼は見えますね。いかにも何も昨日起こらんかったかのような何もなかったよ Is this 今あの時 Question number two 彼女は私に話しかけますいかにも彼女俺のお母ちゃんいやあんた俺の母ちゃんやなかろうかのように So this is 今あの時 Question three 話しますねいかにも彼女が以前俺に会ったことがないかのように今あん時 Alright, I want you to try these three questions and I want you to circle your answer and try 50 seconds This time I unfortunately know Japanese so I want you to try to understand the meaning I wish you good luck 15 seconds. Ready, go! Good job.Let's have your answers. Number one, 彼は見えますよ。いかにも昨日何事もなかった。So this is about 昨日、あの時。過去 had pp. So you have to use had pp. Nothing had happened yesterday. 彼女は私に話しかけます。いかにも彼女が俺の母ちゃんであるかのような。This is about 今。今、過去形。So you have to use word. あなた私のお母さんじゃないと思うんですけど、すげえお母さんっぽい話し方。I don't know if it's good or bad. Number three, 彼女は話します。いかにも彼女が以前に俺に会ったことがある。So this is about 以前。So of course this is あの時。あん時 had a pp so had never is the answer have you got your answer right good job let's review いかにもふんふんかのように there are two versions 今過去形 be verb everything were 昔 had a pp And you can change the nuance, could have pp. And this is the main part. And as if grammar is omake part. Omake part. Have you got it? Good. Now, this is the end of Moso Grammar Type 3.I hope you're gonna make use of this grammar. Thanks, mate.